pagkatapos ng pagod atensyon, some of the performances got the experts' attention.
Dalawa kailangan kong piliin eh. Kung si Megan did well. Okay, si Eileen Given, malinis yung pagkakanta. Kaya lang, yung feel ni Megan, mas feeling singer siya. So I think yung attitude also goes, has a lot to do with it. Si Megan had more attitude for the singing.
I really like, I think, Megan. I love the song and I loved how she moved with it. And I just think she's really, she's stunning. The next one after that would be Ryza. Yeah.
Si Ken talaga ang nakakakanta. He knew the song. He felt the song. Talagang ano eh, in-attitude niya yung kanta. No? CJ did not really do that good a job singing-wise. Okay? Yung singing voice niya, so-so lang eh. Kaya lang, yung ano niya, yung focus niya, yung drive niya, aralin yung rap. Na hindi ganun kadali yung rap ng lyrics nila. And yet, he had the focus to learn it in a day. No, he had, nakita mo yung energy niya, yung pagkabuhos niya doon sa ginagawa niya. That impressed me.
Ken, because he picked the right song and he felt it talaga. Tsaka si, ano, Kirby's. Kirby may appeal talaga siya eh.